A hotel-like witness, the incident says, heavily armed rebels escorted the prime minister from the Corinthian hotel in Tripoli into a convoy of waiting cars. The witness also says that there was no gunfire during the incident. Zidane's office initially called the abduction a rumor on its official Facebook page. Then it posted a note that said it was coerced by kidnappers to deny the report. Government officials could not immediately be reached to confirm his whereabouts. Libyan militias have run rampant since the revolution that ousted President Muammar Gaddafi in 2011. Militias in the east of the country are demanding more autonomy from the central government. They have severely constrained Libya's oil output, which is central to its export revenue. Last month, Ali Zidane said the nation is trying to rebuild after decades under Gaddafi's rule. He, however, shot down reports that Libya is a failed state. Rights groups are saying security remains a concern in Libya. Recent attacks have added to that uncertainty in Libya.